On December 26th, Sydney Harbour will become the focal point for a spectacle that captures the attention of an entire nation and beyond. The Rolex Sydney Hobart Yacht Race.
There's the gun, and they are away in the great race south.
Come on!
This grueling 628 nautical mile offshore race will send an expected 100-strong fleet down the New South Wales coast, across the notorious Bass Strait, the exposed eastern side of Tasmania, before a final unpredictable leg up the Derwent River to Hobart. Since the inaugural contest in 1945, the annual race organised by the Cruising Yacht Club of Australia in collaboration with the Royal Yacht Club of Tasmania has come to represent the very definition of seamanship, a relentless examination of courage, skill and stamina.
Just a certain degree of insanity, that's what it is.
Every hurdle that comes to you, you must be able to overcome it.
And for nearly 20 years, an integral part of Rolex's long-standing relationship with offshore yachting. The reward for the overall race winner is the coveted Tattersall Cup and grants immediate legend to any triumphant crew.
One of the top trophies in ocean racing anywhere in the world.
It's one of the hardest races in the world to win.
Defending her title is Matt Allen's Ichiban, while the race to be first to finish and claim line honours will again be contested by some of the world's most impressive 100-foot maxi yachts. But it is passion rather than trophies that has inspired the 7,000-plus yachts and some 60,000 crew who have contested this classic over the last three quarters of a century.
It's a fantastic race, and the reception at the end is unbelievable.
Amazing.
Through its constant mental, physical and tactical demands, the race offers a compelling platform for adventure and human endeavour.
It is the toughest annual yacht race anywhere in the world.
Anyone that finishes is a winner.